The Battle of Las Caseras del Medio was an important battle of the Venezuelan War of Independence. It took place on April 2, 1819. The forces of José Antonio Páez consisted of 153 lancers, who were claneros. They were pitted against more than 1,000 Spanish cavalry. The battle is noted for a phrase of Páez that became famous, Vuelven caras. Although some sources state that he actually said Vuelven, carajo. It was April 1819 when Bolívar, upon reaching the Arica River, a tributary of the Orinoco south of the Apure Plains, met cavalry division of General Páez encamped on the southern bank of the mighty river, some 300 miles south of Caracas. Together the claneros of Páez and Bolívar's troops numbered about 3,000 men. The army of Spanish General Pablo Morillo, which was stationed across the river at Las Caseras del Medio, about a mile from its banks, was 6,000 strong. Páez took command of 153 claneros and with their horses crossed the river swimming to a point some 2 miles above Morillo's encampment. Upon reaching the protection of the steep river bank on the opposite side, Páez formed his men into 6 or 7 platoons and advanced into the open savanna. Morillo, on seeing Páez, organized his forces, the vanguard consisting of 800 cavalry armed with lances, and 200 cavalry armed with carbines, which he placed in the center with his infantry and artillery and charged. Páez and his men retreated in the direction where one of Bolívar's infantry units was stationed. Morillo's cavalry tried to surround Páez by flanking him on both sides. Páez ordered one of his platoons to attack the infantry in the center. The purpose of this action was to force the two flanking cavalry columns to come together, at which moment Páez would pull back his men to avoid being enveloped. The maneuver was well executed and with great speed, creating pandemonium in the royalists' ranks. While withdrawing before the two wings of the Spanish cavalry closed ranks into a solid mass, it was at this point, with the Spanish cavalry in full pursuit, that Páez gave his famous order, Vuelven caras, and ordered all his claneros to fall back upon the disconcerted enemy. Many contemporary historians believe the actual phrase he said was Vuelven, carajo. Carajo, being a curse word in Spanish but was embellished for euphemistic purposes. The Spanish cavalry, confused, turned around in panic and fled, leaving a trail of casualties in their wake. Spanish casualties amounted to 400 dead, while Páez lost 8 men in the action. After the battle, Bolívar awarded Páez and his men with the Cruz de los Libertadores. Pedro Camejo had been involved in this battle as one of Páez's lances. Narciso López had fought on the Spanish side of this battle.